tenis kok yang cantik ni. Ha, kat sini selalu korang suka main tenis kat atas. Main apa? Sampai esok pagi.
Hai, assalamualaikum. Saya Sofia Sofi. Saya choreographer dan Dahlia Abdul Samad juga adalah assistant choreographer untuk lagu Gede Jambu buat kumpulan The Gadis. So it's a challenging one because they have a mix of dangdut and then dia ada hip hop and then dia ada rock towards the end and then it comes back to a dangdut again. But it's a very meriah song. There's so many layers to it. At the same time, I have to think that the girls, diorang bukan selalu menari, they are not dancers that dance every day, yang training every day, and as well as I need to compliment that as well to their character.
Jambu, janganlah malu-malu. Apalagi kau
isi rap for set
Konsep music video for this time kita based on diorang punya karakter masing-masing. So apa yang kita try to portray dekat music video ni adalah uniqueness of diorang punya individuality. So not only that, kita nak feature diorang as a girl group yang baru, but we also nak tunjuk kat orang how they are very unique distinctly.
Saya Azmi Azmi.
Dan saya Fazai.
So hari ni kita orang baru saja lepas shoot music video Gelek Jambu. Anak dan sana ni tonton, tunggu-tunggu. Dan inilah harga.
Ya, Gelek. Jangka masa kita orang training adalah dalam 3 bulan.
Sebelum kita try ni lagi. Kita simpan kazanah.
Boom, ambil. For you guys. And we hope that you guys enjoy it.
So actually, Gelek Jambu ni sebenarnya macam puan-puan meeting kawan. Okay, bila kita dengar lirik di motor, macam tak suka cara kamu, macam di frustrated dengan pasangan semasa itulah.
Ah, begitulah.
Apa yang masalah di hati di luar sana. And then, kita orang come together as kawan. And jangan risau. Jangan forget everything about it. Just gelek. And jambu sebenarnya something cute. Just like, as dia jambu.